mine picked up. Did yours?
What's that?
Yours pick up? Mine did.
Yep, I'm all good. Okay, go ahead.
Ouch. We should probably maybe pull that down. Or
I wonder if we could just stand it up and push it over.
I don't know. Should definitely try something with it.
Right.
It hurts.
It jabbed you in the neck?
No, it raked across my neck.
Oh.
I don't know where to, if there's anywhere we can really.
You think we can like stand it right up and push it over that way?
I don't know, you think?
I don't know, I'm shorter than you. Let me go in lower.
Okay.
Oh, you know what?
What?
This end might come out.
What's that?
This end might come out. How are we doing? Oh, we're almost there. If we go a little bit more,
Okay, let her go.
Right. Gone.
There you go. That's a win.
It is a win.
It was a little bit prickly there.
Poking the neck is never a good thing. Did you remember your saw?
Yeah, I've got it in my backpack.
Thank you.
a good line. GoPro, stop recording.
I was really thinking about grabbing that and pulling it when Colin was stuck on it, because we were both stopped here. And then I heard Mark still going, so I'm like, oh, we might as well just go, whatever. But
GoPro, start recording. Bless you. That's a lot of sneezes.
It's from all the dust, you know.
You don't get Vista, but you get the hay fever. Thank you. Do we want to get rid of that or do we want to leave it?
No, I don't mind that one. I just stand up and wheelie around the corner.
Yeah, you do. It's kind of sad, actually.
It's really buried in there. It'd Why? Be tough to get rid of.
Well, you just got to... That wouldn't have to be cut.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't be surprised if it's chainsawed out one day.
Okay.
Just saying.
All right.
Just saying.
I like that one because I'm good at it. It separates me from people.
Well, chasing me. If I take my time, I can square it up and I don't need to stop, but...
Yeah.
Yeah. I am not Graham Jarvis.
I don't think we missed the section, though.
We're not done yet. Thank you. GoPro, stop recording. Meh, whatever. I'll take it in the truck. Freaked out coming out on the road.